I'm so tired of pretending. Where's my happy ending? I followed all the rules. I drew inside the lines. I never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time, but when it finally came, he called her name. And now I feel this overwhelming pain. I mean, it's in my veins. I mean, it's in my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like a toy train. I'm kind of like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly who to blame. Schemes. I never thought of myself as me. I always thought that I'd be the queen. And there's no in between. Cause if I can't have that, then I will be the leader of the dark and the bad. Now there's a devil on my shoulder where the angels used to be. And he's calling me the queen of me. Around me is promising vengeance. The price that I'm willing to pay is expensive. There's nothing to lose when you're lonely and friendless. So my only interest is showing this princess that I am the queen and my reign will be endless. I deserve, I want to rule the world. Sit back and watch them learn. It's finally my turn. If they want a villain, fool the queen.
Call it the queen.